I've been trying to get back into Animal Crossing, and I think I might be wrong. This little guy will be coming soon. So I was looking online. I was like, all right, you know what? What should I look forward in Animal Crossing, you know? Because I've been playing since May or March, so a long time. So anyways, I was you know, doing my Google search, and then I see that there is a new update that probably Pav will keep coming in. I have the Brewster. Yo, where's Brewster? I thought he was supposed to come out too. So we're missing Brewster. We're missing Pave. This young fella right here. I think it's a guy. But let me see if I have the poster. There are people saying that there is posters of Pave. Let me kind of narrow down what I personally have researched and what I know so far of Mr. Pave. Or Pavi. See, now he is gonna be locked. So pretty similar to the recent events. You will not be able to time travel to see this young fella. So Pavi, he usually comes in January or from February from previous games. He likes to dance. He likes to dance. As you can see, he has some real nice shoes. Real detail dancing shoes. In previous events, he actually dances in front of you, and his feathers, they come up like super huge, right? Like super huge, and then it's like all rainbow. It's like a bunch of colors back there. So I'm excited to see him. It's gonna be one of those events where you're gonna be able to catch feathers, and they're gonna give you those feathers over there, and then this young feller is gonna give you a lot of, from what I heard, I don't know, it's all speculation for me. They're gonna give you like dance moves because he likes to dance. I guess it's like Mardi Gras theme. Oh yes, look! Oh my god, there is a poster of Pavi or Pave in Animal Crossing New Horizons right now. That actually looks pretty cool. And like I said, let me zoom in here. This is an important moment right now. So he's a diva. I think it's a he. We don't know. I personally don't know. But whatever. Cute. Very cute. Very, you know, very happy.